Melavali girl Pooja Melekar secures highest marks in the subject of analytical chemistry at the TYPSC examination conducted by Goa University. Leader of opposition Digambar Kamat demands Goa government to withdraw the cases filed against her and others during their protest against IIT project. Here's what leader of opposition Digambar Kamat said in a social media post. Congratulations to brave girl of Melavali Pooja Melekar for winning Srimati Olga De Souza cash prize for securing highest marks in the subject of analytical chemistry at the TYPSC examination conducted by Goa University. Government of Goa must withdraw the cases filed against her and others during their protest against IIT project. I urge the Chief Minister Dr. Pramod Sawant to immediately give directions to the concerned authorities to withdraw all the cases. The action of the government will be the best gift to the young girl on her achievement.